Lilith can't be too far.
What is this? How your mind races. Yes, I am Lilith, mother of sanctuary.
Daughter of hatred.
I have what you seek. You hunger for knowledge. You dragged your child all over Sanctuary in pursuit of it.
No, I taught her how to survive.
Is that what you want to believe? Drop the act. You have questions. I have answers. I know. The fabric of the cosmos.
Everything I've read has warned me against you.
You've read so much, yet know so little. Will you accept my offer?
I don't know. Will you let me try? I want to try.
Your mother is... alive. She came this way with Lilith.
How can you be sure?
Sometimes I see visions of the past. I saw them.
What? How?
Lilith's petals. Her blood was fed to me once. I lack the needed mana. Out of mana. And out of mana. Fuck! Ah.
You are eager to know why you were spared.
Yes.
Do you have faith in me?
I want to.
Good. For now, all you need know is that we are going to meet my son.
Rathma, the first necromancer.
He is that. And more. He is the key to my plans.
It sounds like they're searching for Lilith's son, Rathma. Together.
Mother, what are you thinking?
Out of mana, once again.
Thank you.
I'm out of mana.
Your fear, but I still sense your pain. You miss your daughter.
My magpie. She's scared right now. She must be.
Go. Or stay. It is time to choose.
I trained her well. She's a good kid. Strong. She'll be all right.
You've chosen well, my child. To reach Rathma, we will need to cross a lake at the bottom of these ruins. It requires a ritual. I will teach you.
As you wish, Mother.
Good. You're ready for lesson one. Blood is the key.
What did you see this time? I don't need sparing. Tell me.
Lilith plans to teach your mother a ritual. One that needs blood. Your mother seemed receptive.
We have to reach them.
I need time to prepare them.
Same kind of magic as before. I think I can dispel it.
Enough blood. Never enough blood. I will follow you to the ends of Sanctuary, Mother.
There she is. Mother?
Nirel. You're just in time. Beyond this lake lies the necropolis of the Firstborn. A trove of magic and knowledge. I opened the way for Lilith. But I could not pass through with her. I lack divine element, you see.
Stop.
But I can find it. I'm so close. I simply need...
Mother, stop! Look at what Lilith has done to you. You're writing in your own blood.
My little magpie, she awakened me. She showed me things I can't even put into words. Once I've finished, you will understand.
I don't care what she showed you. Please, let's just get out of here.
Oh, I see. Yes, clever magpie. Trying to lead me away so you can take all this for yourself. This is my discovery, not yours. I will finish these runes with your blood! Oh.
You must stop this!
Look at the gifts she's given me. What's mine?
I lack the needed mana. I need time to prepare that. I need time to prepare.
I'm not ready yet.
Me. I don't want to hate you. I'm trying. I really am. We're going to make Lilith pay for what she's done. So we need blessed blood. Go back to your Prava. Get that blessing. Beg if you need to. Whatever it takes. My mother started this damn ritual. I'm going to finish it. Meet me in the Mistral Woods.
Why there?
The Horadrim hid a vault there. Finding it was her life's work. So much for that. Maybe it will help with the ritual. If not, at least I can bury her where she'd want. I need time. I'm sorry. Just leave me.
Let's have a look at you, hmm? Look, you...
Thank you.
See that the kitchen is ready for tomorrow's service. Angels above, you've returned! The Reverend Mother will want to hear of this, but she's away at Korvalar. Seek your blessing there. Everything is unfolding as Inarius foretold. Soon, he will be free to escape Sanctuary and return to the heavens where he belongs.
Out of man.
Thank you. Greetings. Sorry. I need help. I lack the needed mana. I'm not ready yet.
My name is Pomuk Shlicek. I write this as I bleed out my last among the corrupted tombs of those who might have been my brothers. I have hunted these wretched creatures for as long as I've been able to wield a knife against them. They feed on blood and grow strong in numbers. I have chased them into this nest and been caught in a trap. Their leader can raise the dead. And I fear for all who wander unknowingly into these crypts. If you have the skill, hunt them down. Do not let my death be for naught.
I intend to end this. I need time to prepare.
You can take what's left.
I need time to prepare that. strange going on here. Narel must be nearby.
You're stuck in an illusion created by the Haradrim. The portal will lead you through this crude trap. Relax. No harm will come to you here.
Who are you?
An admirer of sorts. I saved you in the mountains. You'd lost your horse and crawled into that cave. Would have frozen to death if not for me.
Why are you helping me?
Oh, it's very simple. You want to stop Lilith, and I want you to succeed. But you'll never do that by following the Haradrim. Their path always ends in fire and death. Seen enough. Open the door. Tristram. You can see him.
Back in the Haradrim's illusion.
Nayrel! There you are! I think I've lost my way. The same thing happened to my mother and me earlier on. The trail to the vault ends here, so it should be somewhere around in these woods. Different now. The statue was the source of an illusion. You must be close. Finally, the Haradric Vault. Not what I expected. But let's not give up hope. All we need is one book, one spell, to help us cross the Black Lake and stop Lilith. Sealed shut. What of the passage over there? I think it's written in Haradric code. And here, the same symbol on the door. I have an idea. You might want to take a step back. Chespith Chut. Let's keep on.
I wish Mother was here.
Hey! Wait for me! It's the same seal as before. Should be easy enough to break it again. But why would someone use it here?
One way to find out.
Of course. We can't let anything stop our pursuit of Lilith. I'll open the door, and if we split up, we'll work faster that way.
Only if you stay on this side of the door.
Fine.
What am I looking for?
Don't you know? A book, a scroll, or anything that will help us cross the Black Lake. Chespith Chut!
I'm not ready yet.
I need time to prepare that.
Yeah.
I need time to prepare that. Why was a demon guarding that book? I should take this back to Nayrel.
I hope you had more luck than me. Interesting. This ledger was written by the Haradrim. This is chronicling spells and theories created by Rathma, the first necromancer.
That's not what we are looking for.
No. But it can still work. There must be a spell in this book we can use to bring my mother back. She knows the ritual to cross the Black Lake.
Are you sure this is a good idea?
It's all we have. My mother will help us through. Meet me down there.
Provide a steady advent.
Not while I'm in town.
My husband feared
I have.
Watch out!
Stop them!
Yeah! Yeah!
It's over.
State your business.
Reverend Mother Prava expects me.
Open the gates!
You were good soldiers. Worked hard. Fought hard. Drank hard, too. Brothers. Sisters. I hope you find peace in these flames.
Vigo? What are you doing here?
So you lived. I came clean to Prava. About taking that woman's bribe. It's looking bad. My ass is on the line. Might not have a job when she's done with me. Hey, you're here for her, right? Let's go together. Maybe she'll go easy on me if you're there.
I cannot do that here.
Not many could bear your sins.
Hold.
She's expecting us.
Vigo. Good luck.
Have the new Watch Commander replace the forces we lost at the mine. So, you've returned. Vigo here tells me you were braver than he. First, you will be made worthy of a blessing. A holy war cannot be won with faithless troops. Make no mistake, this war is holy. Lilith has brought the eternal conflict to Sanctuary, and Inarius will deliver us as writ in prophecy. Until then, we have our parts to play. Make a pilgrimage to the Alabaster Monastery. Cleanse your spirit. Then we may discuss a blessing.
May as well make myself useful. Come by the ruins, south of here. There's a shrine west of here. Bears a relic. I hope you don't have...
Creature of darkness, for you have wandered beyond the reach of the light. Lift your sins, breathe deep the cold air. The path to redemption lies before you, if you have the faith to walk it. Let the ice into your bones. Welcome your pain. For the agony of the flesh is the first cleansing of the soul. Make your faith stronger than any hurt. Humility. Accept your place in worship to the Father, for he has shown us the way.
I'm not ready yet.
The end nears, Pilgrim. Look into yourself. Find your faith. Feed.